one who love to read, write or do wordplay? Or are you someone who is always chosen by family or friends to write a piece of content? If yes, then you are a few miles away from being a content writer. In this video, I would be telling you all about content writing, what is the eligibility criteria, what are the qualifications required, and how to be a content writer. But before that, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel, as I would be posting more videos on the same field. The companies all over the world are ruled by content, be it in text format or in the video format. So content would always be the king. A professional content writer earns $50,000 in a year, and you can do the same. As such, there is no specific eligibility criteria or qualification required for being a content writer, but graduate degree is preferred. What you all need is a good writing style, high research abilities, and a command or vocab and grammar. Most of the clients ask for sample write-ups before choosing a writer, and that is why I would suggest you to prepare few sample write-ups in your expertise field. Now let's move on to the strategies or ways in which you can start content writing. The most powerful strategies are freelancing, internships, blogging, and certification programs. You can choose any one of them or a combo. I personally prefer choosing freelancing and certification program as it results in an accelerated growth. Let's break each of these strategies part by part. First comes freelancing. This can be your first dip in the content writing pool. Most of the countries around the globe outsource their content requirement, and for the same, they post on several freelancing writing websites like Upwork, Fiverr, Work and Hire, iWriter, etc. Not only this, they also post remote writing jobs on various job portals like Naukri.com, Indeed, Monster India, and Glassdoor. You can search for them and prefer applying for 5 to 6 jobs at once so that you have options. You can choose the best one among them. A fresher content writer earns around $30 to $70 in a day, depending on the time frame you are giving in. Next comes internship. Internship is generally preferred by college students who really want to take content writing as a permanent career. There are many companies who offer in offline and online internship programs. They do pay a stipend, and you can also be chosen as a permanent content writer if they like your work. So if you start an internship, give your best shot. A few internship sites are Internshala and letsintern.com. Go and check them if you want to do an internship in content writing. Next comes blogging. Anybody can be a blogger. Kids of 13 years of age are also bloggers. For blogging, you need a niche. Your niche can be anything. It can be academic writing, making lesson plans, then cooking tips, home remedies, alternative medicines, ghost writing, story writing, technical knowledge. It can be lifestyle, fashion. It can be anything what you love to do. Although you may take time to turn your passion into earnings, a constant blogger can, after a few months, can earn via different platform like Google AdSense, then sponsorships and product reviews. The last comes the certification program. Certification program is my personal favorite, as most of the digital agencies, content writing agencies, digital media houses prefer writers with certification programs. The most popular certification programs are search engine optimization, copywriting, content marketing, and WordPress. If you want a career in this, you should definitely go for a certification program. A certification program not only enhances your skill but makes you the desirable fit for the market. Writers with certification programs are chosen 30 times more than a normal writer. So take a wise decision. Choose smartly if you really want to be a successful content writer. And if you want me to describe any of these topics in detail, do let me know in the comment section. And for the same, you need to subscribe to my channel. Till then, happy writing. Bye.